guests, good morning. Welcome to today's ceremony in which we pay homage to all the lives lost during the attacks at Pearl Harbor.
On this day forever consecrated to heroic dead, we are assembled once again to express sincere reverence. This grave monument represents the resting places of many departed comrades who served in all wars. Wherever the body of a comrade lies, there the ground is hollow.
Today we're here to recognize and remember the events of December 7th, 1941. Most of us here in the audience don't remember that day. We probably weren't born for that day. But those that were, it stands out as clearly in their minds as September 11th does for us, because it had that big of an impact on the nation.
So in closing, I just want to say that West Virginia is not a stranger to blue waters. This is because the brave officers and sailors have forged a strong bridge between West Virginia and Kings Bay, Georgia, the home port of the USS West Virginia. Thank you to everyone who's in attendance today. We cherish this relationship, and we cherish this relationship with all of you. So thank you, veterans, family members, and WV administrators who made this event possible. And thanks to the sailors of the USS West Virginia for your service to this nation. Thank you.